I've never seen a lateral show move with the wind.